been today? How do you feel?
I feel great. You know, he's a tough opponent, but that's what I expected from him, you know. But I don't mind going out stage round. That's experience for me, and just able to show him my talent. You know, I'm not just an offensive fighter. You know, I'm also a defensive fighter, but I feel good.
Is there anything that you plan on doing next?
You know, right now, enjoy the holidays, you know, but stay busy at the gym. But start the next year even better, you know, 2016 even better.
Is there anyone in particular you want to fight, and when do you plan on fighting next?
Hopefully even late January or the beginning of February, you know. I know there's a next show on January 29th, so if they tell me to come back, and I don't mind missing the holidays, you know what I mean? It's discipline and everything, you know, but stay focused, you know, most of them. Yeah, I'll be willing to fight within a month. You know what? That's what I want. I want to stay busy, you know, and little by little. And by next year, move up to eight rounds.
Yeah. What are your big plans for 2016? How many fights do you want to have in 2016?
Well, I had five this year. You know, I plan to have at least four or five again, you know. Depends how many rounds we're going. But I want to keep building my record and hopefully soon go for, you know, for a state title and in the future a world title. It's not going to be easy, but I got to stay busy and stay focused, you know. You know, I just want to thank you guys for those that came out to support me, for those that were able to watch me live. I want to say thank you, and I appreciate you guys' support, and I gave you guys a great fight. You know, I think you guys, I did great.
Thank you.